called Prague the prettiest gem in the stone crown of the world.